Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes it is.
Who's up for a bite?
Shall we shop a bit?
Works for me. They knocked. You coming or what?
Welcome back. You find the place all right?
Yep, sure did.
No surprise there. Y'all can hang on to that. That's your reward. Spray your car with a coat of that stuff, and it'll keep her looking spick and span. Y'all want to treat the old girl right, don't you? And nothing feels better than driving around in a clean car. Well, hey there, Prince.
Another favor?
You guessed it. Must be written all over my face. You see, one of our regulars tipped me off to something real special. Little thing called a supercharger, and a pretty powerful one at that. You boys wouldn't happen to be interested in one, would you? Fella snatched it from a scrap car, but didn't know what to do with it, so he left it. If y'all want it, it's yours for the taking.
never thought about how people viewed the Crown City from the outside.
Neither have I. But she said it's the place where legends were made.
And goods produced in the Purlius have yet to match that caliber. Even after 30 years.
Pretty impressive.
The supercharger comes with Cindy's seal of approval. I bet it's worth the search.
And if we find the supercharger, maybe we'll earn her seal of approval too.
You hear this? As if he actually has a chance.
Let the kid dream.
Thank you.
gas is killing me.
I think I forgot how to walk.
Perhaps these are the bean bandits.
Time to save the legumes, boys!
Hey, now! Warp strike to catch him off guard!
Not!
Get over here as fast as I can!
Why? You're asked to do
that. Don't be like that!
Fight you, little devils!
The beans have been saved, boys.
Enough about the beans. Seriously.
And on we go.
Indeed.
Right.
Wait, I have an idea. You strike from behind. From there, we'll follow.
All right.
Got it. Showtime. Hope it's not a tragedy. Here it comes.
Excuse me.
Give me. Watch out.
Gladio. Nice work, Gladio.
Never fear! Pronto's here!
Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
For comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive. Everything in order?
Yep.
Thank you.
We've reached a creature crossing.
Wow. Where do you think they're all going?
We could always follow them and find out.
Hey, Nox, why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
As long as we keep moving, we'll be fine.
Aww. But how can you be sure? Who's up for a bite?
Oh, good news. All my deliveries finally came in.
That's great.
Beans are healthy and nutritious. What's not to like?
I guess I could eat them if I had to.
You want
to
hear a tip from an old pro? Forget their beans. Pretend they're little meatballs.
Little meatballs. I'll give it a try.
I reckon y'all earned this reward. It'll make a fine meal. And be sure to kiss the cook for me.
Running low. Gotta fill up before we set out.
After his son's accident, I never imagined the old man would keep the place running.
Me neither.
But he did.
Now Cindy's all grown up.
Might be able to dig up some recipes for you, old bean.
More than happy to be your taste tester.
We know where to find what we need.
Don't go looking for me. It's bedtime.
Sounds good.
Thank you. Well taken.
Perfect timing.
Wow.
I swear, half your photos are selfies.
Hashtag sorry not sorry.
I swear, half your photos are selfies.
Hashtag sorry not sorry.